Hello guys, Tekacho here, and I wanted to share a small update regarding the Dino Wrestling project, which trailer I uploaded a few months ago. Dino Wrestling is a project I'm doing with one of my subscribers, Wolfman, and it's about the fight between two dinosaur wrestlers, a face representing justice and a heel representing evil. The idea is more than just a bunch of matches. We want to make like a series about this, with an intro, cutscenes and all that stuff. If it gets good reception, we could also have other dinosaur players join for one episode as a special guest, and we could go even further. But before that, I need to tell you why you haven't heard anything about this project since the trailer. Since I got this new job and attended to some classes in October, I really had little time and energy to focus on this project. At the end of November, I found some time to get back to the project, but then, what happened? The new patch 1.10 was announced, which is supposed to enhance the graphics of the game, making it better looking. I talked about it with Wolfmoon, and we both decided that since we didn't get far with the process, we could wait for this update and start from scratch with the enhanced graphics. Because of that, we would like to ask all of you who are waiting for this project since the trailer to be a bit more patient until I go back to the editing in February and we get a few matches with Wolfman. Okay guys, that's it for now. Don't forget to follow us or to keep track on this and other projects. Until then, I'm Tekacho and I'll see you later.